Listen, I'm going to be a doctor. I'm not even worried about who I'm going to marry yet. If I ever get married.
Eh? Oh, now, Benny.
Oh, Mama, I probably will. But first, I'm going to be a doctor. Now, George, for one, he still thinks that's pretty funny. I couldn't be bothered with that. I'm going to be a doctor. And everybody around here better understand that.
George, you're going to be a doctor, honey, God willing.
God hasn't got a thing to do with it.
Anita, that just wasn't necessary.
No, Mama, neither is God. I get sick of hearing about God all the
time. Anita!
Mama, I mean it. Now, I'm just tired of hearing about God all the time. What has he got to do with anything? Does he pay tuition?
You about to get your fresh little jaw slapped.
It's just what she needs, all right?
Why? Now, why can't I say what I want to say around here like everybody else?
Because it don't sound nice for a young girl to be talking like that. You wasn't brought up that way. Me and your daddy went to the trouble to get you and brother to church every single Sunday.
Mama, you don't understand. Now, you see, it's all a matter of ideas, and God is just one idea that I don't accept. Now, it's not important. I'm not going to go out and be immoral or commit crimes because I don't believe in God. I don't even think about that. It's just that I get so tired of him getting the credit for all the things the human race achieves through its own stubborn effort. Now, there simply is no God. There's only man. And it's he who makes miracles.
Now you say after me, in my mother's house there is still God. In my mother's house there is still God.
In my mother's house there's still God.
There's just some things we ain't gonna have around here. Not long as I'm still head of this family.
Yes, ma'am.